King Edward scales the hills of Wales upon his stallion. Hear my decree, I want to see my new dominion. Show me the yield of every field, the grain, the grass, the wood. Is all the land now moist and rich with red rebellious blood? And are the Welsh, God's gift, the Welsh, a peaceful, happy folk? I want them pleased, just like the beast they harness in the yoke. Sire, this jewel in your crown, your Wales is fair and good. Rich is the yield of every field, the grassland and the wood. And sire, the Welsh, God's gift, the Welsh, so pleased they all behave. Dark every hut, fearfully shut, and silent as the grave. King Edward scales the hills of Wales upon his stallion, and where he rides, dead silence hides in his dominion. He calls at High Montgomery to banquet and to rest. It falls upon Lord Montgomery to entertain the guest. With fish, the meat, the fruit so sweet to tease the tongue, the eyes. A splendid spread for a king to be fed, a lordly enterprise. The waiters file with the best this isle can grow in drink and food, and serve the fine Bordeaux and Rhine in gracious plentitude. Now drink my health, ye gentle sirs, and you, my noble host. You sirs, Welsh sirs, you filthy curs, I want the loyal toast. The fish, the meat you serve to eat, was fine and ably done, but deep inside it's hate you hide. You loathe me, every one. Well then, you sirs, you filthy curs, who will now toast your king? I want a bard to praise my deeds, a bard of Wales to sing. They look askance with a furtive glance, the noblemen of Wales. Their cheeks turn white in deadly fright as crimson anger pales. Deep silence falls upon the halls, and lo, before their eyes, they see an old man white as snow, an ancient bard to rise. I shall recite your glorious deeds just as you bid me, sire. And death rattles in grim battles as he touches the lyre. Grim death rattles the brave battles, and blood bestains the sun. Your deeds reek high up to the sky. You are the guilty one. Our dead are plenty as the corn when harvest is begun. And as we reap and glean, we weep. You did this, guilty one. Off to the stake, the king commands. This was churlishly hard. Sing us, you there, a softer air, you, young and courtly bard. A breeze so soft does sweetly waft where Milford Haven lies, with wailing woes of doomed widows and mournful maidens' cries. Maiden, don't bear a slave. Mother, your babe must not be nursed. A royal nod, he reached the stake, together with the first. But boldly, and without a call, a third one takes the floor. Without salute, he strikes the lute. His song begins to soar. Our brave were killed, just as you willed, or languish in our jails. To hail your name or sing your fame, you find no bards in Wales. He may gone, but his songs live on. The toast is king, beware. You bear the curse, and even worse, of Welsh bards everywhere. I'll see to that, thunders the king, you spiteful Welsh peasants. The stake will toast your every bard who spurns my ordinance. His men went forth to search the north, the west, the south, the east. And so befell, the truth to tell, in Wales, the famous feast. King Edward fled, headlong he sped, upon his stallion. and in his wake a blazing stake, the Welsh dominion. 500 went singing to die, 500 in the blaze, but none would sing to cheer the king, the loyal toast to raise. My chamberlain, what is that din in London streets so late? The Lord Mayor answers with his head if it does not abate. Gone is the din without within. They all silently creep. Who breaks the spell goes straight to hell. The king can't fall asleep. Let drum and fife now come to life, and let the trumpets roar, to rise above that fatal curse that haunts me evermore. But over drums and piercing fifes, beyond the soldiers' hails, they swell the song, 500 strong, those martyred Bards of Wales.